We're going to war. We're going to war? Yes, Sonya. Now get your shit together. We're going to war.
Can you destroy the car?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
One thing about Modern Warfare's wave spawn delay is you don't spawn anywhere in the map. Or I should say Modern Warfare Remastered, because wave spawn delay back in Call of Duty Ghosts was everywhere. You could actually spawn anywhere. Ugh! As if you were just regular spawned. Alright, so I'm just moving in 3, 2, 1. Let's do this.
Defend the objective!
Defend the objective. You have to defend the objective. I would say that the graphics are pretty astonishing, but they're not like it does look pretty realistic. Only two people died on my team, which was me.
Enemy UAV is
airborne. Dang, with all these airstrikes going off, literally they're never going to advance. Only one guy advanced, and he was a lucky guy.
Friendly chopper on the way. Enemy UAV is airborne. Our UAV is online.
I got a hel- I did not get a helicopter. I only killed two people. I didn't kill three. All these kill streaks, bruh, they're never going to miss. The iron sights in this looks like an M1 Garand. It doesn't even look like a carbine, even though it's an M14. Like, remember back in the like old COD, like back in the COD 4 days, what? Oh no! The M14 iron sights actually didn't look. They didn't look like what they did, what they do in this game. They looked a lot like whatchamacallit. They looked more like visible wise, they looked more of like slanted. A little bit like it was hard to tell. It looked more of like a circular triangle.
Damn it.
Alright, guys. I'm going to use that.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective! We've got the bomb! Boom! Enemy UAV is airborne.
Back then, things were a bit more, like, simple. Just tiny little graphical, practical textures and stuff. Oh my goodness. It was more simple back then. Tail Cheeks were a lot simple. Because back in COD 4, the only Tail Cheeks there were. Oh my goodness. Back in COD 4, the only kill streak there was the UAV recon, the airstrike, and the helicopter. And it carried on to World at War. Things were still pretty simple. The only kill streak there were the attack dogs. The artillery strike or mortar strike, whatever you want to call it.
Damn, they all
missed
my fucking.
And the the mortar strike, whatever you want to call it, and the recon drone, I think. What is that, an
enemy helicopter inbound. 10,000 points. Helicopter support standing by.
Come on. I have the. I went all the way over here. Why did I reload? I need to stop reloading.
UAV is online.
UAV is online. Graphics are really stunning, though. It does feel pretty realistic. Every time I went to call in my helicopter, every time I actually want to use the helicopter, like call in the helicopter, I'm always spectating. And they call in the helicopter like shortly when I'm about to spectate. Not spectate, but I'm spectate.
Our UAV is online.
I haven't even been able to call an airstrike, bro.
You have to get points, so obviously you're gonna be using weapons. Which is why this game's use of weaponry is good.
It's good.
Skull sentry there a lot. There are places where a skull
UAV is online.
Bruh. I can't even call in an airstrike, bruh. LMG is the same.
Here's our progress, by the way. So the school's pretty big.
Friendly chopper on the way.
about this weapon, which is actually very useful for me when it comes to getting points. I just spam it, and I can own these assholes in just free shots. I can also own them with this machine gun, which goes a long distance.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective!
It's all about points. This isn't about winning, it's about points. We need
friendly chopper on the way. Our UAV is online.
Purposely did that. I wanted to call in an airstrike, but I didn't want to get a hell of a kill streak.
On the way.
was like smacking them around.
Now UAV is online.
And it does give me a lot of points too, so that helps. Come on. I know one of you wanna come forward. Come on. Come forward. Gotcha.
Call you in the helicopter. Oh, these bots know, bro. These bots know. It's like they just predicted the future.
Enemy UAV is
airborne.
This thing that was on eBay, and I'm going to tell you everything that happened. So this model
have all the camos in the game on the newest season update.
Barry UAV is online.
Has a 3.1 KD ratio with the
enemy helicopter inbound.
Rank level 100. Apparently, it also has the Battle Pass Season 4. A lot of rare DLC emblems, trophy cards from Season 1. Which obviously are quite hard to get hold of. I don't know if you buy them, I'm not totally sure. Tons of extra
components. Enemy UAV is airborne.
Tickets, and there is also a game machine. It also says this account can be used on PC, Xbox One, and PS4. Also, eBay did not want me to show his name in this video.
Our UAV is online.
You'll see why in the watch's video to the end. So guys, if you do enjoy this video,
friendly airstrike on the way.
Give the video a like rating. Helps me out so much. So don't get me wrong, I really forget why you would buy one of these accounts on eBay. The grind on Modern Warfare, especially for some of these camos, is insane for me. And the
enemy UAV is airborne.
I can't be arsed. That many hours for my little bloody colour on my pissing gun. You know what I mean, right? I'm sure a lot of people like that as well. I do respect.
Our UAV is online.
I don't know how to do it, so you might be thinking, why does this thing is described? Obviously, he calls it a modded account. Now, the term
modded
in this product is also very vague. I'm not really too sure what he means by it.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
If you check out my recent Modern Warfare video,
UAV recon standing by.
Strike
on the way.
Tuesday,
Have all the default
UAV is online.
Legendary ones, rare ones. No, we don't. He's a lovely man. And of course, because we're level one, we're not going to have... Oh, yeah. We don't even have the loadouts. They're bloody locked. We have to be level four as well.
Brilliant strike on the way.
As your man's kneecaps. Anyways, guys, I've just spoken to the relay.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
I got my money back. It did take a little while, but you know, I had the evidence. We also got to keep the account as well, which is kind of funny because, you know, normally you have to send things back to get a refund, but yeah, I do have the account still.
Switching sides.
I know it was only a tenner, but I didn't want the guys to get away with it. And what is really great
search
about
and destroy.
Is that the other people will also get their money back.
Destroy
well,
the objective! We've got the bomb!
And yeah, I mean...
Our UAV is online. Friendly chopper on the way. Enemy UAV is airborne.
They must have been laughing so hard, because, I mean, some of them are just so dumb. It has been a while since I've done one of these videos, like I said, guys. Like the video and also leave a comment down below as well. Thank you guys so much for watching this video as always. Make sure you do subscribe to my channel for the best gaming content because it is. And I'll see you guys.
Our UAV is online.
Absolutely destroyed by infection modders using aimbot.
somewhat sensible and don't use their powers to destroy innocent people. This is because an RGH requires you to have a brain. Learning to use these adventure bots can be
used
by anyone who owns an Xbox, whether you are a 40-year-old nonce or an 89-year-old doorstop. You can ruin the game very easily. So why don't they just turn off theater mode? I don't get it. Comment down below if you would like to see
enemy UAV is
or even just remaster the game. It's not gonna lie, these graphics
are
piss. So let's go ahead and find a match. We've got 1.2k players online.
This
is why Wolf Game's popular. Let's check it out. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll keep you
Let's see, drone. Okay, decent. I haven't played this map in such a long time. Look at this. I can't see a body yet. This is absolutely amazing. For those who don't know, if there is a body in the game, then the most one will be a bright colour, such as pink and a light blue. And they gain a tag
enemy UAV
change to something called Jiggy. So it looks like so far we are in luck. But we don't know until we actually start trying to kill people. It's the first guy, he's dead as a dodo. Pretty good aiming, and at least there's no lag. At least there's no lag in this game, that's what I think. He's dead, drop shot. Get off.
Brilliant strike on the way.
Oh shit. Oh!
Our UAV is online.
That's pretty good. Roger, guys. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, let's get back to there. Oh, look at this! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh my god. He's been kicked. Now, I'm really confused. Did I just get aimbotted? I actually have no idea whether I just got aimbotted or not. Rewatch that clip. Did I get aimbotted? I can't even tell. The guy that did it though just left the game. So I don't quite know what happened there.
It could
have been dodgy, but I am not 100% sure what happened. Apart from that one guy though, who looks like two of the bodies in this game so far. So we're doing a lot better than we did last time.
Our UAV is online.
Okay, I just got destroyed again. That doesn't look promising. I think he just killed three people at once. He's not gonna be a bot, there's no way that that was legit. He killed like three people with one bullet. And we might even stand in front of each other. So, yeah, he keeps it on spot. Oh,
UAV
recon
standing by.
Terrible this game. I really like to know why I was told that the modders were gone. It's dead. They're clearly not. Look at this.
UAV is on board.
Why can't I have an RGH with so many bug mods? These infection users don't care. They just use Aimbot over and over again. How is this fun? Bot's idle. The bot's end of this. Right, there's only an abusive message. They are down to speak at something to save the game mistakes, so I don't
know.
I'm
online.
Saying all that bullshit. I'm being a bit of a dumbass here, guys. What I thought about is that guy might not be an infection user. He might be someone with an RGH. Even though I said earlier, a lot of people with RGHs tend to be somewhat sensible. I am going to just assume that guy had an RGH console and he's not using infections. Because an infection user normally will have that coloured name. So let's just assume he was an RGH user, guys, for now at least. So, from looking at the leaderboard, no one seems
to be in the
game, so I could be wrong. Here we go, we got a message back from bot. Dance to the Black Ops 2 menu screen music. Just should be played at nightclubs. Not me. Express. Express, what a map. I don't really love this map. So far then, we don't know for sure. Oh shit. I'm getting... Someone's trying to kill me, you guys. So far, I've just got to assume that they're using an RJ, but I could be wrong. My aim is spectacular. I should be in the
bloody hell, which is going on?
Lagging like a bitch. Is that right? So at least we actually went positive.